Well, ironically, today we've actually seen temperatures below average for this time of the year. Thank you for tuning in to your Monday evening weathercast. Throughout this past Thanksgiving holiday, we actually saw more above average temperatures than below average temperatures, especially on Friday, where we topped out at 57 degrees. And for today, though, the reason we have seen cooler than normal temperatures because of all the cloudiness throughout Northeast Michigan. At this moment, already 33 degrees in Alpena, 34 in Oscoda, 32 in Roger City, compared to the 43 degrees that we had just yesterday when we at least had a somewhat amount of blue skies and even beautiful sunshine. The good news, though, we will see more sunshine as we go through the upcoming work week and even towards this upcoming weekend. Now, those winds mostly coming out of the southeast between 5 to 10 miles per hour, and that's going to help set up for temperatures to actually warm up over the next 24 hours, especially even tonight. There's also a warm front that's making its way through parts of the northern Great Lakes, and it's bringing a couple of rain showers from Minnesota all the way into parts of the UP. And that warm front itself is going to lift itself towards Canada. That's going to allow for those wind directions to come out of the south, and it's eventually going to get us out of those 30s, eventually into those 40s. And by tomorrow, we could even be into those 50s. Maybe not to the extent that we had back on Friday, but we'll get within a couple degrees of that mark before a couple of some isolated showers make their way through. And the key word is isolated showers, and that's because of the fact that there's already dry air in place. There's really not a good amount of moisture to suck out that rain for tomorrow, so it's going to be very stray. We'll actually have a better opportunity to see some showers as we push towards Thursday, and we'll have a beautiful day in between on Wednesday. Now, the hour by hour for tonight, we'll deal with mostly cloudy to cloudy skies. Temperatures actually dropping into those mid-30s by the time we get towards the 11 o'clock hour, but then we'll start seeing that warm-up take over. 40 degrees by tomorrow morning, and that's going to continue to elevate itself throughout the day up to 52 degrees, 30% chance of rain, sunset occurring at 4:55 p.m., and then as that cold front slides through, temperatures descend with only a 10% chance of a shower, and that's going to occur early on in the evening. Now, for the extended forecast, we'll keep it mostly pleasant conditions for almost every day. The only exception will be on Thursday, where you may want to have that umbrella with you. Temperatures, though, maintaining themselves in those lower 40s in the afternoon. Morning temperatures around 30 degrees.